My name is Mr. Abrahamson. For those of you that don't know me, I'm the choir director here at Governor Mifflin. I know some of you. I know some of you thought you'd never see me again, but after a wonderful year in California that my wife and I had, it is so, so good to be home. We are East Coasters. We belong in Pennsylvania, and I belong in Governor Mifflin. I'm just thrilled to be there. Thank you. But tonight is not about me. It's about the wonderful students we have here, about 200 students in the choral department out of about 1,300 students at Governor Mifflin. That's about one out of every six or seven kids at this high school is singing, and that's fantastic. Tonight, you're going to hear a mix of songs. We've got some holiday favorites for you, but we've got some non-holiday music too, as you can see from the governors and first ladies. Because quite frankly, I just can't do holiday music for 4 months at the beginning of every single school year. So we like to mix it up a little bit. So we've got another holiday favorite, Let There Be Peace on Earth for you, followed by a couple of fun tunes, including He Could Only Sing a Sea, featuring our lovely baritone, Ryan Noggle. And you'll see a bunch of other soloists who are in your program. So we hope you enjoy the concert.
Thank you.
This next piece is Lunar Lullaby, a piece of the audience on the piano. Thank you.
saw the governors and first ladies in show choir mode. And now, as you can see, they also are going to perform for you as a chamber choir. The piece you are about to hear is called Bogorodice, which is the Russian translation of the Ave Maria. It was composed in 1915 by the great composer Sergei Rachmaninoff during World War I, and it was performed to raise money for war relief during World War I. It is part of his all-night vigil that was an all-night-long church service, and it represents a crowning achievement in Russian choral music and the music of the Russian Orthodox Church. Right after that, we'll change pace a little bit and give you some Holly Jolly Christmas. I thought that one was mine. 2016, 2017, Governor Mifflin Concert Choir.
The song you just heard, Festival Sanctus, is actually the audition piece for Junior County Chorus. So all of you ninth graders, please raise your hand. All right, great. Keep your hand up if you know the Junior County Choir audition piece. Keep your hand up if you're going to audition for Junior County Choir. All hands are made up. Parents of ninth graders, they know it. They should audition. It's a good experience to audition, all right? Auditions are actually here at Governor Mifflin, so no commute required. Right after school on February 7th, all right? I'll have more information about auditions and a packet coming out before winter break. So audition. Next, we have a beautiful setting of a modern Hebrew composition. This is Bashana Haba'a, featuring our quartet, almost a string quartet, but instead of a viola, we've got a clarinet and a piano over here. The translation for this piece is as follows. Next year, when peace will come, we shall return to the simple pleasures of life so long denied to us. You will see, oh how good it will be next year. Bashana Haba'a. right, well, our percussionists get ready for our final number. I have many, many groups of people that I'd like to thank. First, administration and faculty, thank you for being so supportive of the music department. Thank you for letting our kids come to sectionals, for not hating me when I send students like 2 minutes after the bell, because I just had to finish that song. Thank you to the Ed Center and our administration there. I know of several administrators that are here tonight. Assistant Superintendent Dr. Lambie, Mr. McKay, our principal, Mr. Murray, and Assistant Principal, Mrs. S., and Mr. Alvarez. Folks, I know many directors at other schools who have to beg to get at least one administrator at their concert. Clearly, this music is valued here at Governor Mifflin, and I couldn't do what I do without the support from above. So thank you to all of them. Here, Mr. Leonowitz, our new orchestra director, Mr. Cassano, our new band director. Round of applause for him. There's so much fun for those guys, and they had an amazing, I hope some of you got a chance to be at the band and orchestra concert last week. It was fantastic, fantastic work they did. With a lot of these students were there as well. Thank you to our amazing AV Club, who is currently live streaming this concert on YouTube for the first time. I know I was not prepared for family members who weren't able to attend the concert. Well, they were able to live stream at home if they knew about it, or that link will turn into just a regular YouTube video once the concert is over. So you can watch it, send that out via Remind to you all, so you can watch that link. I'll put it up on my website as well. Feel free to share that with friends and family. The print shop for these amazing programs this year. We got a color copier. The custodial staff always does an amazing job picking up after us and taking care of us. We love our custodians here. Parents, thank you. Thank you for being here tonight during a busy holiday season and for giving me such great students to work with. I love these guys, so thank you. Thank you. Speaking of parents, we have our own parent organization, the Governor Mifflin Music Association, GMMA. They do an incredible job supporting us, not only financially, but with hours and hours and hours of their time. Including, they helped set up you might not be able to see them with all these kids up here, but the lovely poinsettias that I knocked over earlier, they're up there because GMMA helped put that together and because so many of you purchased them. We do have about 20 poinsettias left that are still available for sale tonight. If you pre-order the poinsettias, go ahead and pick them up directly on stage right after the concert. If you would like to buy poinsettias, they are going to be $12 for one, or $20 for two. So get a discount if you get two. $20 for two, $12 for one. And I'm sure there will be somebody up here to sell those to you after the concert. So please consider that. We've only got about 20 left. Lastly, students, I cannot thank you enough. You guys are the reason that us teachers do what we do. And I'm so fortunate. I get the best of the best. I really do. I got the best kids in Mifflin. They're standing behind me. And thank you. I truly love coming to work every day. And I don't take that for granted. I know that that's a really, really special thing. So thank you. Finally, we have for you, African Noel.